Huber for Minnesota, cross ice. Leighton with the puck, tries to drop it for Murphy, does. Murphy out front, score! Didn't take long, Peyton Hemp finishes the play. Murphy with the feed to the goal mouth. And I believe that was Peyton Hemp, just pokes it past Haley Hansen. She didn't have a chance. And the Gophers come away with the win. Hemp just on the ice, replacing the teammate. Heads up play by Murphy. And that comes at 54 seconds of OT. Hemp with the goal.